1.3 fourth example 6x minus 4y is equal to minus 12 and 8x minus 3y is equal to minus 2. Then you have to compare this equation with the standard form of the linear equation a1x plus b1y is equal to c1 and a2x plus b2y is equal to c2. You have to find out this a1 is equal to 6, b1 is equal to minus 4, not plus 4. b1 is equal to minus 4. Then c1 is equal to minus 12. Then a2 is equal to 8. B2 is equal to minus 3, not plus 3, and C2 is equal to minus 2. After that you have to write d, dx and dy. While writing the d, dx and dy, you have to say that by tricky method A, B, C, B, A, C. In the downside also A, B, C, B, A, C. Upside 1, downside 2, upside 1, downside 2, upside 1, downside 2. Like this you have to write. After, once we get A1, B1, C1, A2, B2, C2, you have to put this value in d, dx and dy. After putting the values, this will come 6, 8, minus 4, minus 3, minus 12, minus 4, minus 2, minus 3, 6, minus 12, 8, minus 2. You have to solve this determinant. You have to draw the arrows pointing towards downside. Then you have to do the product. Here also you have to draw the arrows pointing downside like this. After that you have to do the product. 6 multiplied by minus 3. And minus 4 multiplied by 8. In between this product, you have to find out the difference between the product. Here also, minus 12 multiplied by minus 3. And minus 4 multiplied by minus 2. And you have to find out the difference. Here also, 6 multiplied by minus 2. And minus 12 multiplied by 8. Then you have to do the product. 6 multiplied by minus 3 is equal to minus 18. This one number is positive, another one is negative. The product is negative, minus 32. And after that, here, minus 18 as it is, minus multiplied by minus is equal to plus 32. Then here one number is positive, another one is negative. Find the difference between their magnitude and give the sign of greater magnitude. Greater the magnitude of 32 is greater, so you have to give the sign of the 32, and plus 14 will come, which will get the value d as 14. Here you have to do the product. If both numbers are negative, the product is positive. Here also, if both numbers are negative, the product is positive. In between you have to give the minus sign, you have to find out the difference. 36 minus 8 is equal to 28. In this way, we will get dx is equal to 28. You have to do the product. 6 multiplied by minus 3 is equal to minus 12. And minus 12 multiplied by 8 is equal to minus 96. Here, minus multiplied by minus is equal to plus. Minus 12 plus 96. One number is positive, another one is negative. Find the difference between their magnitude and give the sign of greater magnitude. The magnitude of 96 is greater, so you have to give the sign of 96, and this will come 84. Everybody understand? Hence we will get d, dx and dy. Then it is very easy. By Cramer's rule you have to find out x and y. So x is equal to dx upon d and y is equal to dy upon d. You have to put the value of dx here 28 and d as 14, dy as 84 and d as 14. And after that you have to do the division. 14 ones are 14, 14 twos are 28, x is equal to 2 will come. 14 ones are 14, 14 6 are 84, y is equal to 6 will come. Therefore you have to say that x is equal to 2 and y is equal to 6 are the solutions of the given equation. I think you understand this example. These both the example you have to write properly in the notebook. Understand? Write it first.